I say, I don't need no molly to be savage. When I'm on that molly, I feel savage. She the definition of a bad bitch. Stole her. I'm the definition of a bandit. I don't need no molly to be savage. Hey, but when I'm on the molly, I feel savage.
Your boy Choice Snagger Rhea, baby, back on the banger on YouTube, man. Today, guys, I got a special video for you, man. Before I even start in the video, man, make sure you have a like, a comment, subscribe, man. Make sure you hit the motherfucking notification bell, bro. What y'all be doing, bro? Be active to the videos, man. I'm trying to blow up too. Simple as that, man. And you know, TB on top, man. So today, guys, I got the best setup video for beginners to blow up on YouTube, man. Without spending over $300 on the setup, bro. You know what I'm saying, bro? You can blow up on YouTube by just using this stuff, bro. You know what I'm saying? So, let's get to the video, man. Let's get it and let's go. Simple as that, my guy. Let's go! Man, I already know y'all want to see the setup, my guy. Make sure to like, a comment, subscribe on the video, man. Hit the notification bell, man. Let's get to the setup, man. Let's get it and let's go, man. Simple, man. Y'all ready, bro? Let's go. So, you know what I'm saying? Something like, my guy. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, bro. Over $300, bro. You can blow up on YouTube, man. Simple, man. I see my little bed. It's on the floor, man. Don't peel me for that. Simple as that, my guy. So today, guys, so I got a green screen from Amazon, bro. It was only like $50, man. I know it's wrinkled as hell, but I don't want to iron. It don't really matter during streams, to be honest, because you're not going to see it. So, yeah. GTR Racing gaming chair, bro. I think it was only like $130, bro. But you really don't need this for your setup unless you want to feel comfortable during a stream. So, yeah. Now, the microphones, I got the actual A40s. I got two of them because, you know what I'm saying, you never know if your mic breaks, so you have an extra one. The B Studios don't really matter in this setup. It's just like I use it for music, whatever. So, placing the camera, bro. You know what I'm saying? I pay like $50 to $60 on this, bro. It's not really that bad, to be honest. Now, the PS4 Pro, it's not included to the setup, but this is good to take good-ass quality screenshots. Streams to be like 1080p 60, basically you streaming 4K quality. I got a two controllers, you know, some people be raging, so you know, I have to smash this one type of shit. But I got a black one and a white one, you know what I'm saying? Only way I got this white one is for the white Astros, you know what I'm saying, matching shit like that. So that's really it, man. And USB drive, only probably like $20, bro, so you can transfer files back to your peak computer or generic computer, whatever you have, bro. You really don't need a lot to blow up on YouTube, to be honest, bro. I know people blow up with a phone, bro. Like DDG, for example, but he blew up during college when he's recording videos. He used his phone multiple times, bro. You don't really need $20,000 game setup. You don't need a fucking whatever, bro. You just need simple shit, bro. Now, when you start blowing up on YouTube, you start getting on YouTube checks, bro. Understand, upgrade your setup, bro. For now, for any beginners that's out there watching this video, bro, you don't really need all this stuff, bro. You really need a green screen, a fucking PS4 camera, bro. And that's really it, bro. Then you can go crazy on YouTube, bro. You know what I'm saying? I got a you know, the best editing software for beginners, you know what I'm saying? So you don't need to spend no money on any type of editing software next video, but make sure about like, a comment, subscribe on this video, man. I see y'all boys later, man. Let's get it, let's go, man. 2K subscribe, man. Simple, man. Let's go.
Hey, man, that's the end of the video, man. Make sure to drop a like, a comment, and subscribe. And make sure you go follow my granddaughter, Madison. She code the thumbnail. Simple as that, man. I'll see y'all boys later, man. Y'all grind the fuck up.